as proposed increase in pension would deplete retirement funds. Sabi nila, ang proposed nga increase in pension makabawas sa retirement fund. Makaubos, kibali mahurot ang pondo. Maubos ang pondo tungod sa kadako sa pondo nga kinahanglan nun sa SSS. Unless the social security system can find more sustainable sources of income, increasing the retirement pension benefits of its members would be tough decisions. So, ibig sabihin, kung makakita ng isang source of income na makasustain sa retirement benefits na 1,000, na madagdag na 1,000, makahatag o higayon na makahatag sila o 1,000 dagdag pension. Makasait clarified the agency position on the proposed 1,000 to 2,000 increase for retired SSS member. Si Makasait nagklaro sa agency sa position na si there are roughly 3.5 million pensioners receiving SSS benefit. Tungod lagi sa kadaghan sa mga SSS pensioners, sigurado akong na magkaubusan sa pondo. Ayan guys, maubos daw pondo. Tungkol sa kadaghang mga senior citizens na magpipension. Yan. For the proposed 1,000 pension increase, the agency that amount to 12 for the 12 months and the SSS retirement fund would be 42 billion or 84 billion a month makasait siya. Iwan ko lang. That amount to 12. The 2021 report of revenues and expenditures of SSS showed that its members' contribution for the year were 226,122.98 billion pesos. So sa sobrang dami, daming mga senior citizens na nagpipensyon. Tapos walang source na makukunan para i-sustainer sa pagbigay. Yan guys. Ang benefits payment for the entire year reached 2,253,981.99 billion. Makasait said that the savings in the agency's revenues for 2023 would barely be enough to cover the increase benefits and amount. Yan guys. Barely be enough to cover and increase benefit. This is not an easy decision, Makasait admitted. An organization without a clear source of income could not assist. Ang usa ka organization nga way klarong source of income na makuhaan para sa mga para ibutang sa pondo para sa mga senior citizen na di makaigo tungod sa kadaghang seniors na magpension. Ang organization without a clear source of income could not sustain. We're here to preserve the institution and fund life for the pensioners in order for the agency to deliver better services. Yan guys. Conducted a stakeholders forum in Bohol to listen to members' concerns and clarify issues in order for the agency to deliver better services. Philippine Bohol.